In this video, we will discuss the ALEKS Insights Report, which conveniently shows you at a glance which students may be struggling or require your attention. By spending just a few minutes looking at the insights, you can intervene before it's too late. To begin, click the green home icon to navigate to your instructor homepage. From your instructor main page, you will find Insights through the submenu. Locate Insights and then click on any one of the four learning behavior categories to explore. Let's start with failed topics. Whether you have one ALEKS class or several, all students who have attempted and failed topics multiple times over the past week will show up in this report. If you would like to focus on one class, use the class drop-down menu to filter the failed topics by class. Students who are experiencing difficulty in learning topics they have attempted multiple times without success will fall into the failed topic category. This category is updated in real time, so anytime you click on the failed topics category, you will get up-to-date information. You can click on one or more of the X icons to see the questions the student was asked and how they answered them. Spot-checking a few missed attempts may give you insight into what concept the student is missing. You can gain more information about this student's work habits by clicking on the magnifying glass icon. This will take you to the time and topic report for that student, where you can quickly see how often the student is working in ALEKS and explore their other attempts and answers. You can return to Insights at any time by clicking Back in your browser. Your students may need an email reminder from you about logging in and working more often during the week, or a reminder of resources such as videos, the ebook, or instructor's office hours. Another one of the insights is decreased learning. This category will identify students whose learning rate has decreased significantly despite continual work in ALEKS. This insight is updated weekly. The decreased learning insight will show you the student's past average number of topics learned per hour and the new, lower average. If you click on the magnifying glass icon, you will see the time and topic report for this student, and you can determine if the slowdown is due to the student struggling and failing topics or not logging into ALEKS or both. Keep in mind that sometimes a decrease is expected if the student has only a few topics remaining as an objective deadline passes. When ALEKS detects that a student has an unusual increase in the number of topics learned per hour, the student will appear in the Unusual Learning Insight. As the instructor, you know if there's a deadline in your course or exam coming up that your student might be working hard for. On the other hand, if the rate change is uncharacteristically high, you can select the student and view report to see the time and topic report. If the student's learning behavior is a concern, you can send the student an email, or you can request a new knowledge check for this student to verify that their knowledge state is accurate. Lastly, the procrastination insight will identify students in ALEKS exhibiting extremely long periods of inactivity followed by possible cramming. The students included in this insight may have dropped the course, or they may just not be working on homework. If a student has dropped the class, you can go to your student roster by hovering on Instructor Administration and selecting Student Roster. From there, you can hide and even disable access for students who are no longer in your class. At any time, you can select Insights and explore the alerts from your instructor main page. ALEKS updates all of the insights each Sunday evening and continuously updates the failed topics insight. ALEKS will also email you a notification when there are new insights. A few minutes spent exploring the ALEKS insights each week offers you an opportunity to get to know students, coach students, and influence student behavior to increase success. You can find additional tutorials on McGraw-Hill's website, as well as technical support via the ALEKS chat function, email, or phone.